This circuit missed a few years off the F1 calendar, and we missed Albert Park. So welcome back, and it... Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Golden Boy lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have... Leclerc, Oscar Piastri, Norris, Fernando Alonso, Sainz, Joe, Albon, Thomas, Tsunoda, Stroll, Bottas, Hülkenberg, Gasly, Magnussen, Ocon, Ricciardo, Sargeant, and Sergio Perez completes our grid. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Natalie Pinker? Let's talk about Golden.
Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. No rain expected for the time being. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. We'll be right back. DRS is being enabled this lap. You can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Racing again, let's go. We'll be right back. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Gap to your teammate behind is 13.7 seconds.
Push now.
may be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. After these tyres now, we're going to finish the race on this compound. Caution, caution! Green flag! For the race. us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Lots of fuel left.
superb Australian Grand Prix comes to an end then, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Quite simply, a driver is nothing without the team behind them. So, a deserved winner, but we do have to give a shout out to the team in the pit lane and back at the factory. Very much a collaborative process.
Well, Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again.